If you get sick in America, this is what the Republicans want you to do. If you get sick, America, the Republican health care plan is this. Die quickly. That's right. The Republicans want you to die quickly if you get sick.
And he needs intensive care for 6 months. Who pays?
That's what freedom is all about, taking your own risk. This whole idea that you have to prepare and take care of everybody.
But, Congressman, are you saying the society should just let him die?
No. Yeah. I practice medicine.